I see him! There he is!
Form up on me, and let's go!
Guys came from that away.
Push him out.
Negroes hitting us. Bring the big guns.
Now you're done. I need that weapon.
Tell me that wasn't sweet.
Screaming.
Keep looking. You see us somewhere.
Hit the deck! Run!
Head for cover!
I spotted him! Let's get out of here! Need to reload!
I ain't giving up that easy. God damn it, we gotta find that asshole. I ain't giving up that easy. It's only a matter of time till I find you.
Let's look this way.
You can find him.
fucking gone!
Go back and look over there.
Okay, then. Where do you want? Isn't that a fight?
Somebody here? Only so many places to hide, partner.
Let's try over there.
Okay, then where you want to look? I say we try that in.
So let's say goodnight to the ass.
Time to die, prick!
Try me on for size, big boy!
So much blood. All the blood.
They're gonna have to carry you out!
Fuck me. I'm gonna fuck it and die in a dump.
Wish there was another way. Send whoever you can to Barclay Mills. I ain't letting this place go.
Sure thing, Lincoln. My boys are on the way. They won't let you down.
Eventually, I got a witness to come forward with information that implicated someone other than Sammy Robinson. A woman who lived near Robinson's place saw Sal Marcano and his son, Georgie, leaving the bar the night of the killings. I tried to bring Sal in for questioning, but all my efforts were blocked by a Judge Holden, who we now know was on the take.